All right, here we are in Grief. It's been a very long time since I played.
Very long time. Together against the zombies, yeah?
I don't know any new updates. Co-op time! So much fun!
Wunderbar! Here are two teams and only one team makes it out alive. So, good luck!
Just recently talking crap, saying I suck, which maybe I do right now. Like, seriously, maybe I do. But, what can I say? This is my first zombie game in months. Months, if you're a subscriber to me, I haven't been uploading. I took a very long vacation. I didn't really go on vacation, though. I just had other stuff, and YouTube just had to be set aside for a little bit. I didn't have time, because it does take a lot of time to do this, editing. Not easy stuff for those of you who do it too. Either way, this is Town Grief. Supposed to tough each other out, you know, survival of the fittest, whoever lasts the longest wins. I'm sure all of you already know that. Now, my strategy, though, is I always get that 14. I don't care what anybody says. F14 all the way. See, it just got me that kill. F14 will get you the kill when those M911s aren't gonna get up shit right now. It's only 500 to get this, so it's worth it. You'll make your money back. Just as long as you stay focused. Pay attention. Like none of those guys are doing. You just gotta pay attention. Pay attention in zombies, that's all you gotta do. And, you know, if you get far, up in there. So basically my strategy is M14. After the M14 will probably be the box, or if the box is somewhere where it needs to buy, someone will buy it. You know, you have the M14, so you're gonna tough out longest over the other players. You don't want to buy the M14 or the Olympia or whatever else they have on these walls. So you'll tough it out. You'll be able to tough it out. So the box, and depending on what you get on the box, you just have to use it. You know, I've gotten a grenade launcher from the box, and that's what you have to use. Get the SMR, which is pretty good in multiplayer, but sucks in the zombies. This is I was thinking about doing Nuketown. I don't know, I haven't done Nuketown in a while. I'm still ranked pretty high in it too. Not a lot of people have it or play it, I guess. I think it's fun, but it's hard. It's a hard map. It's super small. It is a hard map. For those of you who play it, you know, add me on PSN. I'm willing to play with anybody. This is my first video up in a long time. Or my first, second video, I don't know. Lava, everybody hates the lava. I don't know, I don't have Die Rise. I'll probably get the Revolution DLC. Is that the next one? I think it is. Or it might be the Die Rise one, I don't know. But I'll probably get the next DLC. I think I'm gonna skip Die Rise. I heard not so many good things from it anyway. So it doesn't matter to me. Oh man. Zombies is like foreign, right? It's like I'm playing Battlefield 3. Like, not the scenery or nothing, but it's foreign, you know? It's like you're reading a different language. It doesn't feel right. And this is what I play for, zombies. You know? I put hours and hours and hours. How am I not? I'm thinking I'm in multiplayer. See? You see what I mean? Where's my kill streak, score streaks at? Where's my score streaks at? I don't need to use my dragon fire. That's what I'm thinking of. Oh shit. even if you don't want the box, you know, a good reliable gun would be the AK-74 or the MP5. You know, if you've seen some of my other videos, I've gotten to like round 23 with the MP5 no juggernaut. I've gotten farther than that, but that's the only like proof I have is 23, so I'm not gonna say something you guys have to do. That should be something I should do though. MP5 continued. That'll be pretty cool. Maybe I will. So we are in CDC. Catching Dick Cum. That's what I called it. And then CIA is cock in ass. Don't tell anybody I said that, because then people are gonna spread it. Whoa, I'm not gonna die. I'm not dying without Juggernaut. Yeah, right. I got a pack of punches. That's what I got. You know, I have 3 bullets left, 6,000 points. I mean, oh, I wish 6,000 points, right? Let's see it. I just got screwed over. So what do I need to do? Go buy more ammo. Everybody spam the box already. It doesn't look like anybody has really good shit. I'm sticking with my M14. You know why? Because I'm smarter than all of them. All of these guys, look at butterflies are all over the place. So I was, because right now it's a double XP weekend. It's, what is it? The weekend of April. There's actually Coachella Fest going on in my area. Anyways, I was shooting a guy in Search and Destroy. And you know, when you die, you can go look at your body or something when you're the last alive. Well, I was using my, killed him. I killed the last guy, but the bomb was still going. So I mean, he's gonna see everybody's gonna see what you're doing, right? Well, I killed him and I had full ammo, full clip. Got a full clip of ammo, and I just kept shooting his dead carcass. And when I hit about 10 bullets, he just left. He just rage quit. You know, he probably just got mad or something. I don't know what I was thinking, but I just thought it was funny. Which is why I'm telling you. Anyways, you know those nav cards we've been all trying to figure out? Yeah. That was a big mood killer. Finding out about how it just continues on and nothing to do with transit. It was mine. That's the thing with perks and grief. You see something glow and you grab it. You throw your life right at it. Because it's so worth it. Especially if it's a insta-kill. I'm just kidding though, don't do that. I mean, you could if you have Juggernaut. Or if you have skills. You know, if you have those zombie skills. Do that. My favorite pack-a-punch guns is this one right here. You pack-a-punch this little monster and it turns into 2 little monsters. I even have a poster too of Mustang and Sally. It's pretty cool, I think. I don't even know if it's worth reviving people when you're risking your life like shit. Like, look at that. Die right on the lava. I hate when people die right in the fire. Right, and then they revive me, right? They're all bitching at you, saying revive them, and they're all trying to, and they're just fucking in the fire. It's like, F you, dude. You screw off. You shouldn't have died in the first place. You know, if I could help someone out, I could, but I'm not gonna die. I have died points. Trying to heal people. Sucks at. It's not fun because that's your hard work into the dream. See what I mean? You see what I mean? Perfect example. Yeah, I'm never gonna revive anybody again, you know. I'm just gonna play solo. I have monkeys too. They don't understand that. I have monkeys. I got monkeys right here. No, but I just like to be a nice guy. Sometimes the niceness, your emotions take the best of you. Everyone knows that. What? Do it. Waste all your ammo. Do it. I don't even think I'm gonna get a gun box yet. I don't want to. I'm just gonna get a reliable gun. You know, I rarely. When I use a box of lead. I have to. I'm in a position where I have to. I don't have a choice. You know? I should actually be getting triggered. I will right now, though, with this gun. Let's start killing some zombies, you know? I was always first. Always. I don't give a shit what anyone says. That's usually all I play for is leaderboards. I mean, the time. That's all I need is the time. That's why my name is The Time Played. I might look like shit right now, but give me a couple weeks and I'll be back on my track. Oh man, what the fuck? People were saying that these zombies were different than Black Ops 1. They said they had like their different run schedule, you know? And they do, you know, I think it's round 15 or something where the zombies, start running slower, and then like at round 20 something, I don't remember exactly, you have those walking zombies.
Insta-kill!
You know, the ones that just walk and bum around, and you hate those so they get in the way. Whatever it is, you kill it. You know, you see blue eyes coming at you and you're dead. I don't know. You know, I'll start running trains right now so you guys can see. I'll start running trains right here. You guys can see, the only thing that fucks you up though is this. People stay in here. People like to stay in there and it's just fuck you guys. Let me go get something. I gotta get something. Give me a fucking gun. Move, faggot. Oh shit, it's about to get nasty up in here. See, look at patience is key. Oh shit. There you go. You know, you got people up there, you run your trains right here. Here we go. I'm all set. I am all fucking set. Look, I got the hammer. I got the hammer, okay? You know, that's like winning a small lottery. Like a suburban lottery or something. Kill him over the word. Oh shit. Okay, what the fuck are you guys doing? Stop jacking him off. They're jacking him off. See, they don't know how to shoot their gun. Oh man. The hammer. They changed the hammer, didn't they? It shoots way faster. I hate that auto-aim. I gotta take that off. See, look at my team dying like crazy. Did I go down? Yeah, I did. Reviving them. I gotta get some kills. What the fuck? Why am I so little? Wow, look at their kills. Holy. No freaking wonder.
Max ammo!
Oh my shit. It was mine. You see that? He snaked that from me. This thing has some recoil on there, though. What the fuck are they doing? Whatever. You know, you're gonna get teammates that are just plain retarded. It's gonna be some guy's son. Look at that zombie. Tag team both of them. Yeah, it's about time. Alright, watch this shit. Watch us own this shit. They don't know how we roll, you know. They don't have any idea how the fuck I roll. What's up? I was ranked in the top 1,000 for headshots. For like the first, I don't know how many months of Call of Duty zombies, I don't know. You know, that map in Moon, when you're on Earth, start off on Earth, what's it called, I don't freaking remember. Dead Man's Land. I think that's what it's called. Dead Man's Land? I don't know. I might be sounding stupid right now. Whatever. That one, when you start off on Earth before you take the little shuttle to moon, and there's a leaderboard for that. I was ranked super high on that. I was like ranked in the top 200 or something. I don't remember. That one, I don't know how I did it. I did it pretty good though. It's all about time though for that. I don't know if any of you played it. I'm sure a couple of you have. It's all about time, because the longer you wait, the stronger the zombies get. Your bullets don't take that long of effect. You know, they don't do as much damage as they would. So that's why you see people that are ranked super high and they only did 2.5 minutes. Mine was like 2 minutes something. But I got like half a thousand kills or something. I don't remember. It was like 500 something kills. Oh, you see that lag? Oh, you hit me twice. So you see, I'm about ready to pack a punch now. I still gotta run trains for you guys. I'm gonna pack a punch after this round. See how they're starting to struggle? You see that? They're struggling. They're struggling. Might be game. This guy dies. I don't want him to die yet. I want this shit to go on. You know, you gotta fuck these zombies up. Look at this shit. I gotta stop wasting my ammo too. There we go. All day. I was gonna do pack a punch my hammer. It's gonna run out of bullets before my Mustang can sell it to. Watch this shit. You guys better be watching this. Train's nasty right now. They're already struggling. Dumb four against us two. We're gonna win. We're so gonna win. Where are my trains at? They're over here. Here's my train. This girl's cutie. They all just reject me. I'm just gonna build windows right here. Alright, here we go. Let's get a couple of you guys in. Get on my ass. You guys want this ass. They want this ass real bad. Look how bad they want it. I haven't ran trains in a while, so bear with me here. I might be going nuts in a second. Oh, fuck you. You wanna take my kills? Go ahead. Take them, shit. Whatever my teammate, I'm pretty much right there on the top. He's died once, I've died once. I just have one more revive than he does, and that's pretty much it. The thing about this is it doesn't give you shit for kills. I mean headshots, not kills, headshots. So when you shoot the zombies with Mustangs and Sallys, for you unexperienced players, you want to shoot like kind of
three enemies remain.
I do this for fun. I don't know, maybe to show you guys tips and tricks. The zombies. But which a million other people do. But I mean, I don't know, it's fun to me. Even, I don't care how many subscribers, how many likes, whatever. This is all for fun. This is all for me. How good I was. You learn from your own mistakes. One of my mistakes I made. One of them that I made was at Nuketown at round 42, and I just decided to go ahead and knife the crawler because I want to knife him with my galvanized knuckles. And I went and knifed him, and I got up. There was 50 zombies all around me, you know. And you know what I, you know what my idea of getting out was? Punching them with my galvan knuckles. Yeah, I'm gonna punch 40 zombies through. Like, not 40, but you know, like, probably 3 or 4. Just to try to get out of that. You know? Like, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, right. Get on my ass. Crawlers, just little spaces like this. That is gonna get you fucked up. You know, you could get here and try to jump over a crawler, and you can't because there's a sign up there. You just get all of them. You know, and I like to run a train here. Two reasons: because I could handle, I can do small places.
Ammo.
Call of Duty, where the AK-74U was, which is where you took that water slide, is, I don't know what it is, but you take that water slide all the way down, and there's a big boulder in the center of the room. Yeah, I ran trains there all the time. That's where I ran my train. You know, that's how you play zombies, is by running trains. Zombies wonder if it's a trip, it's a trip. People aren't hacking. I mean, people cheat and glitch and whatever, but I mean, there's also, you know, there's ways to play zombies. Some people before, I would sit in a room with a light machine gun and just unload, 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 reload dead, you know? That's how I would play it, but I mean, you gotta move around. Goodbye. You know, Mustangs and Sallys are not for beginners. You know, when I played at Kino de Time, that was the first time I used Mustangs and Sallys, you know, and I thought they were crap. I was just like, these are crap. First gun, why would these be the best gun? They're crap. No, they weren't. They're actually pretty good, you know. I didn't pack a punch until Call of the Dead. I was like, you know what, I pretty much pack a punch every single gun. Let's try the Mustang and Sally.
Only violence and revenge! No, no mercy!
Boom. Alright, let's try to coming to B2. We're gonna end this right now. I have 4,000 points. Oh, I have my gun. I wonder where my other team is running. This guy's toast.
travel points!
Or GTFO. Here we go. Let's see how good of a game this is. Tits or GTFO. Here we go. You know those people that talk shit? You know, they're just like, oh, you got... Oh, shit, she had tits. Oops. Oh, shit, that's my teammate.
Ah,
shit in games, right? You know, I found a pretty good comeback. They literally just shut up. So, here we go. You got this guy talking smack, you know, you suck. You're a noob. You know, and this guy's like 10th prestige, and I'm like level 55, unprestige at all. You know, I have maybe like 3 days in the game. Like today, like really, I only have like 3 days. Either way, it doesn't matter. Yeah, time crap, like 10 prestige, you look at their combat record and they have over 10, 15, 20, 30 days, you know. So, oh, you know, I like to go outside and hang out with my friends, you know, sunlight, vitamin B, whatever, you don't have to say all that shit. I don't even care, you know, this is some stupid. So, they're, you think about it, they're online hours a day talking to guys. you know for sure there is no fucking girls on it. It's like, oh, all you do all day is talk to guys in a video game. How fun is that? You know, if you think about it, that's kind of gay. You have your friends, and you have your guy friends, whatever. You know, you go on with your cousins, your friends, whatever, and you just troll people. But I mean, when you have that many days in, you just pure talking to guys. You know, it's like you're in the military. So the military is for you. This is a video game. You get what I'm saying? You get where I'm getting at with this? Talking to guys all day, every day, for hours, in a video game. I had a good run. The This guy has nothing. Did he go down? How is that guy? That guy's being an asshole. Why do you want to live for? You know you're gonna lose. They know they're gonna lose. Your life at that shit.
Max ammo!
Become silent when I'm trying to concentrate. There's just no way in hell I can multitask, you know. There's just no way in hell I can multitask for shit. I just can't, I've tried. We won. We fucking won. Time to go fucking crazy up in this bitch.
Notice how I have the most kills, I came up on top, you know?
Yeah, I already knew that was gonna happen. This is my very first zombie match in months, okay? I am the time played. Like this video if you enjoyed it. If you even made it this far, hopefully I deserve a like. Look at that. I just lost connection. You know why? Because I'm so good. I'm just kidding. Alright, seriously though, like this video if you even made it this far. Congratulations, I wouldn't even watch this whole thing. Thank you, subscribe, you know, if you're new. I'm the time played. I'm a
big zombie fan. I do hardcore. I've been doing a lot of hardcore team deathmatch, so I'll see you guys later. Peace.